Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody saved me.
New whip, got no keys. Tell them I close, no stash, please. Soon as I, you can go, leave. Got M's in the bank.
Yo, what's up? What's good, D-Squad? How you doing? How you feeling, man? It's your boy, D, back at y'all with another banger reaction, man. Hey, man, I know y'all looking at us like, yo, where the hell is this dude been? You know what I'm saying? Hey, he wasn't feeling good, you feel what I'm saying? But, hey, he said he's right here today, so I had to put him back on the camera. You feel what I'm saying? Because, you know, he the OG. Y'all know, y'all can't forget about him. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all can't forget about him.
Yeah, y'all can't forget about
he
me.
He got the shades and shit, you feel what I'm saying? Hey. You know what I'm saying? I changed my damn hairstyle on him. You know what I'm saying? I had to get the locks. You know what I'm saying? I had to get this shit locked up because it was about that time. I hope y'all like it, man. Y'all comment down below and let me know how y'all feel about it. You feel what I'm saying? But yeah, it's showtime, man. Today, as far as y'all know, man, y'all already know by now. You feel what I'm saying? Everybody that's been here already, y'all know that I'm a huge wrestling fan. I've been watching wrestling since I was, you know what I'm saying, like a little jit. Last night's show, they were in Columbia. See, I would have went if I knew. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? But they were in the Colonial Life Arena. You know what I'm saying? So we are basically just reacting to what Brock Lesnar had to say about Paul Heyman. I mean, for those y'all, I hope my wrestling fans out here watching this because y'all gonna know what happened, what took place last night. Yeah, so So he's basically popping his shit because he that title. He won that title. At Elimination Chamber. So man, we finna get into this, man. We finna see what he's gonna say, man. For those y'all watching the videos, not a part of this family, if you like lit dance videos, lit vlogs, and lit reactions, y'all already know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, like this video, comment on this video, and share this video with your friends, man. But anyway, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Get it, man.
Yeah.
Oh, he was packing that bitch.
Yeah.
Thank you very kindly. I appreciate it. Thank you. Your new WWE Heavyweight Champion of the World is in South Carolina.
Yeah. Bro, I swear to God, I promise y'all, if I knew this shit was taking place, I mean, a nigga had to work anyway, but look, I would have got the tickets earlier.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And then I would have called out some shit.
Yeah.
But look, like, hey, I knew, if I would have knew they was in, like, Columbia, because, like, when they, every time they say South Carolina, they don't always be in Columbia. They could be in Charleston, Spartanburg, right. They could be on upstate South Carolina, you feel what I'm saying? But sometimes they do be in Columbia.
Hey, freak down the street from your job.
Down the street, downtown.
Down the street.
That's what I'm saying, bro. I would have, man, listen, man. Hey, shout out to everybody that went there. Everybody that live in Columbia, shout out to everybody, because I know y'all had a blast. It was a good show. You feel what I'm saying? But yeah, man, the last time I actually, like, went to a wrestling thing, when I was, like little, like eight, like something, and I went to SmackDown. That was the first time I seen Rey Mysterio, Big Show, all them niggas, man. I'm telling you, man, that shit was crazy, bro. But I wish I would have went there. I gotta make it to another event, bro. Gotta go together. I swear to God. I'll vlog it. I swear to God, I'll vlog the whole thing.
I appreciate it.
Ladies and gentlemen.
What's up?
He's here. I cannot believe it. On Monday Night Raw. The guts on this guy. The special counsel to the tribal chief. The universal champion, Roman Reigns. Paul Heyman is here. Ladies and gentlemen, Monday!
Whoa. That's as far as I would go if I were you.
Well, here you go.
The special counsel for the tribal chief does not suck. Speaking of which, I must say, I am the special counsel for the only real heavyweight champion in WWE.
Hey, they was on his ass. I swear they was on his ass. They was booing the fuck out of him. I swear to God. But he all on. Bro, let me tell you about Paul Heyman, man. Y'all know, man. Everybody that watch wrestling, that man is all over Roman's nuts, bro. I swear to God.
He is.
He all over Roman's nuts, bro. I swear to God, that is his bitch. I swear to God, it is. I mean, he used to do the same thing with Brock Lesnar. So it's like, he don't know how to stand up for himself. Well, he did. he did as much stand, like, this is the most I ever seen out of him. Like, he was actually talking back. You feel what I'm saying? To Brock Lesnar and shit like that. He was actually debating with him. But, like, bro, this man right here, man, he's all on his nuts. I swear to God, man.
Open his mouth, put this in his mouth.
But listen, we're going to see what side he's going to be on at WrestleMania after who going to be. Because he's going to go against Roman Reigns.
Yeah, I know.
It's going to be belt for belt.
Yeah, I know.
Belt versus belt.
Head of the table, Roman Reigns. Disrespectful, Brock, but out of love for our 20 years of business and friendship together, because I know you are so myopic right now looking at WrestleMania, champion versus champion, title versus title, winner take all. Except there's a roadblock in your way, farm boy.
I'm a farm boy.
You may not make it to WrestleMania as the WWE title holder. You see, for 20 years, I always took care of all the small details for you, such as you have to defend the WWE title on Saturday, March 5th. In Madison Square Garden. Which means, Mr. Lesnar, you ain't gonna make it to WrestleMania as the champion.
You see how he got bold. I don't know. It was something about Paul Heyman last night. He grew some fucking nuts.
Yeah, he definitely
grew. Because he, like, bro, he would never talk back to Brock Lesnar. Like, he never, like, neither Roman Reigns, like, he really tried to let him know, like, he really tried to tell him, like, bro, you're not leaving the, like, the champion, like, you're gonna lose. But he's only doing that because, like, him and Roman Reigns got back on good terms. So it's like, if he said something, he knew in his mind. If he said something, mm-hmm. that would be dick eating on him.
Right.
Roman Reigns gonna get on his ass. He's gonna be like, so, like, what's this? Like, what the hell you what you got going on?
Yeah.
But he grew some balls last night.
Yeah, he did.
I ain't gonna cap. He did.
If there's any other information I may give you, please feel free to let me know. Paul, let me. I can still appreciate you, Paul, even though you're such a dick. Let's get something straight. Paul, let me tell you and allow me to thank you for telling me where I'm supposed to be when I already know where I'm supposed to be, Paul.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Do you know that you have to defend the title against Bobby Lashley in Madison Square Garden? Do you know that Bobby Lashley may not even pass concussion protocol? And do you know that if Bobby Lashley doesn't pass concussion protocol, I'll still have your back, Brock Lesnar. I'll make sure it's a title match worthy of the world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden. So, Brock Lesnar, I'll see you at the Garden.
So basically, right? So he was saying, like, to the Elimination Chamber match, an Elimination Chamber. He it was him, Bobby Lashley, AJ Styles, Austin Theory. It was a lot of people.
Yeah.
But Lashley got injured.
Right, I know.
Because, like, he got, you feel what I'm saying? He got somebody, I think somebody smashed him in the pod or something happened. He got a concussion. But you see, they wasn't even American. They weren't even American. They was Saudi Arabia and shit like that. But he was able to make it back to the U.S. Mm-hmm. But they were saying that he not cleared to compete. And he would have to, Brock Lesnar would have to defend it against somebody else.
Yeah.
You feel what I'm saying? So basically he was saying, like, yo, like, are you aware, like, if he don't pass that shit, protocol, you gotta face Roman, you feel what I'm saying? Like, you still gotta face Roman Reigns and shit.
Definitely.
You feel what I'm saying? So, yeah, man, that shit crazy. Because he was about to defend it against Bobby Lashley, but, you know, something happened. So I guess, you know, that shit between him and Roman Reigns is happening, so.
Brock Lesnar is doing just fine without Paul Heyman.
Yeah.
So he don't need him. Mm-hmm. He don't need him to do so fine. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And let me take this time to thank you, Paul, for telling me where I'm supposed to be. Now let me take this time to tell you where you're going to be Friday night. You see, Friday night, you're going to be standing in a ring in Hershey, Pennsylvania, standing next to your little tribal chief, Roman Reigns. Demanding some acknowledgement. Well, guess where Brock Lesnar's gonna be Friday night?
Saskatchewan?
Brock Lesnar, Friday night, is coming to SmackDown to introduce you two knuckleheads, the new reigning, defending WWE Heavyweight Champion of the World!
He was talking his shit though. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? He like, nigga. This, but see, yo, what makes it more funny is that that's what he used to say. That's what Paul Heyman, like, that's how he used to announce him.
Yeah.
Reigning, defending, universal. Like, that's how he, Barack. That's how he used to do. Like, so he basically, they like, he Eminem'd his ass. Like, he used his words against him.
Yeah.
Like, I don't need you. I'm gonna let y'all niggas know what the hell I'm gonna be. Exactly. What the hell y'all gonna be saying. Introduce the new reigning, defend. Like, he was, he shoved that shit in his face. I fuck with that shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, I fuck with that shit. Probably,
Hey,
man. What y'all thought about that, man? I really respected that, though. I mean, like, that was gangster.
I respected that, too,
You know what I'm saying? Like, he used his words against him. Like, against he still think that he need him for some reason.
Yeah.
Like, yo, Brock Lesnar is a legend. You know what I'm saying?
Don't need
I don't need you, shit. You need me for real. You know what I'm saying? Shit. He used his word. Like, y'all gonna be telling y'all selves, like, who the new champion is. So, he claiming his spot. You know he gonna win.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? WrestleMania. But, hey, man, only time will tell, man. We gonna see that, man. Hey, y'all make sure y'all watch that WrestleMania, man, when that shit come out in April, man. I'm finna watch that shit. You know we finna watch that shit. I wanna see that shit. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, man. Y'all let us know, man, what y'all want us to react to next, man. I'm still working on that album, Montana album. I'm gonna be reacting to a song tomorrow. We still on the album. You know what I mean? But yeah, now that he feeling better, he gonna react to the next track with me. So yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Definitely.
So we're gonna get up into it, man. We're gonna get back in this consistent grind. You know what I'm saying? You know, don't think we be slacking. You know what I'm saying? Hey, everybody ain't do no YouTube. Y'all know, man, y'all don't understand. You know what I'm saying? It's a process, but I ain't never stopped, nah. Stopped. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing shit behind the scenes. I'm still working on my vlog. You feel what I'm saying? So yeah, man, y'all make sure y'all stay tuned, man. Y'all don't count me out, man. Y'all bear with me, man. I love y'all, man. But yeah, definitely, man, we did our job. Y'all did y'all job watching us. I hope y'all continue to watch us because we got Playmore Bangers coming weekly, man. In order for y'all to know that, man, I need y'all to turn on notification bell so y'all know whenever we drop it, man. You feel what I'm saying? But yeah, man, other than that, deep is out this bitch. You know, I'm caught out of this bitch.
Yeah, definitely.
Peace, y'all.
Peace.